For security purposes, and because I'm a bit paranoid in general, I want to physically, totally destroy two old laptop computer hard drives. I am going to tell you right here at the very beginning of the video what you need to get the job done. The hard drive cases are surprisingly indestructible, and unless you have an atomic bomb or a huge drill, it is surprisingly difficult to destroy the actual disks inside them. Instead, what you need is a rather small tool called a Torx screwdriver. These can be purchased online, at large department stores, or at a hardware store. Be sure and get a kit that includes the smaller sizes, such as T3, T4, and T5. Torx screwdrivers have hexagonal screw bits, and without them, you cannot open up the hard drive case. If you don't feel like purchasing these tools, your friendly local computer shop should also be able to help you out, which is what I did. I am removing the hard drive from an old Asus 550 laptop computer. I am not going to show the entire removal process, as it will vary from laptop to laptop, and you can search YouTube for a disassembly video regarding your specific laptop brand and model. Once the hard drive case is removed from your laptop, you can disassemble it. There are 6 visible screws that need to be removed with your Torx screwdriver. There is also 1 hidden screw underneath the label, so be sure and peel the label off to expose this hidden screw. After removing all the screws, pry off the lid. You may need a wedge-shaped object to accomplish this. You can see the read and write head and the hard disk. If necessary, remove the Torx screw from the read and write head plastic clip, because otherwise it will block the removal of the disk. Now you must remove the screw from the rings that hold the hard drive into place. The screws are tiny. Even after removing this screw, you might have to pry the rings out. Don't worry about damaging anything, as that's our goal anyway. At this point, you should finally be able to physically remove the small 2.5-inch hard drives. You can now destroy these small disks using any blunt instrument to totally shatter them. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's it. Your data will never, ever be recovered or brought back to life. Please leave a like, and in the comment section below, tell me your story. Thanks for watching. Be well, take care, and we'll see you later.